Hello. I am Clotet, you know, founder of WEBDEV Foundation. Yes, it's a bit difficult to explain, but I would like to go forward. I think that in life, everything happens for a reason. And based on the experience that we are living, we have to understand, we need to understand from this experience that there's something that we should learn from this. I was working on this project called My Cameroon that I'm presenting to you today. And then it happened that I had this injury playing football, and I had to carry it until now. I still have like 5 days. I don't know why it happened when I was working on this project, but I think today experiencing this helped me to understand that I needed something to really understand the relevance of this project. Asking myself a question, if it is hard for me like this to wear this, how could it be for someone who doesn't have heart, for someone who can't speak, for someone who can't hear what we are hearing, for someone who can't run? And then I come to understand that smile Cameroon, people need to smile in Cameroon. I need to smile. I need to gain confidence on myself, no matter my condition. And then I had to gain confidence and start doing things at home, taking my shower with one hand, and never watching plates, cleaning things, going to school, trying to manage things, and people trying to help me. Then I had to understand all this, so helping people. Since 2011 that we started our activities, we have been helping people. And we had great experience working with orphans and deprived children and some street children, helping them by giving them education, by giving them books, by giving them all what we could do with support of people like you. But today, we want to bring it to another stage. We want to bring it to a real communication. We want to create a network within this social entity. They need to be together. They need a place where they can show what they are doing. In my city, in our city, where we have an office in Bakusa, we have about 10 orphanages. But none of them are meeting each other. No, they don't have any place to meet. None of them are promoting their activities toward helping people. They don't have any place to do that. Smile Cameroon is coming to help them to do this. And I believe that by 2016, we're going to have about 100 social entities in the whole Cameroon, which is going to be about 2,000 kids that will be benefiting from our project. And this is starting now with your collaboration, with my collaboration. And our slogan is small action. Only small actions can make good change. So it doesn't matter how you can help, how you can help us to promote this, how you can donate money, or you can donate material. The simple pen, the very small pen, the very small purse, the book, any book, or money, or anything that you can do, I'm sure that we will cut. This is our project. And from this, we're going to develop more things. We just need your help now to handle this starting up project. And I'm sure that in 2-3 years, we will be having at least 10 people working on this project as full-time and gaining their life. So take an action now, hit on donating button, and then you will link to us, link to either PayPal or Afterpay. And if you have any question, feel free to ask. Contact on them. Thank you.